Shares from 4th of May. Now, as per the latest guidelines, Delhi government offices engaged in essential services will function with full strength, while private offices can operate with up to 33% strength. However, suspension of travel by flight, metro and bus will continue in the national capital. Schools, malls, gyms and social, political, cultural and sport gatherings will also be banned. Delhi on Sunday registered its highest single-day spike in coronavirus cases with 427 new infections. However, no fresh death due to COVID-19 was reported. And all government offices and private offices will be functional as per the norms fixed by the Ministry of Home Affairs. People can also now visit hospitals and clinics during the permissible time. Lockdown restrictions which will prevail in the city will be that people have to wear masks while moving out and observe social distancing. Restaurants, eating joints, apni mandis, big shopping malls and complexes such as Sector 17 market, shops on roads, separating sectors and delivery of cooked food.